got to be, we've got to show respect for the details, yeah. And it's culturally, and you know, the pitch is precious to as footballers, the people that earn their money on the pitch, that they're entitled to be on there at the right time, and the ground staff, it's their job to make it as perfect as possible for us. But they've got a tough job to do, and it was just a moment in time where it was actually a press interview after the, I think it was a Gillingham game, and I'm over the far side of the pitch, and there are people walking behind me, cutting across the pitch for the sake of saving 15 seconds. They're walking across the pitch. Like, no, the game's over. Get off the pitch. Let the groundsman get that pitch as perfect as he possibly can. And it's just those sort of, it's not standards or disciplines. It's cultural. It's under, and that's what I mean by it's respect for everyone else's job. And I'm not ashamed to say that.
No.
We've just got to be tight with all those thoughts.